The athletes added an extra workout to their summer routine today by helping out with storm cleanup efforts at Diamond Point Park. Jamil Doneth shows us how Bemidji High School and Bemidji State University students pitched in together to help.
Raking, jumping, hauling. This is today's workout for many Bemidji athletes who are pitching in to pick up storm debris at Diamond Point Park.
Our hockey team just came to help out the city clean up. We thought it was a good cause, and it's a really nice park, so just giving back to the community.
Bemidji High School football, hockey, volleyball, and other sports teams kicked off the community cleanup efforts Tuesday morning. And in the afternoon, Bemidji State University athletes joined in.
The football team and everybody, like the high school, is here to support the community, and we really care about the town to come out and help clean up the park.
Park officials estimate that the total cost of cleanup at Diamond Point Park so far is around $16,000 to $20,000. And while most of the bigger trees have been removed from the park, BHS and BSU athletes have had no problems keeping busy.
It's good to get into a community and help out.
They work pretty hard, and it's a lot of people to pull from, so it's fabulous.
Coaches didn't need to twist any arms to get their teams to show off their good sportsmanship.
Community members have been very supportive of the high school athletes over the years, and this is our opportunity to give back.
In fact, this beloved city park has a soft spot for even the toughest of athletes.
I've gone here a lot growing up here, and I think it's good that we all clean it up and get it back to working.
But while many are missing their time at the beach, athletes say the main purpose of this cleanup is to help out their community.
It's been kind of weird not having anywhere to go swimming right now, but that's why we're out here trying to get it picked up.
On and off the field, these young athletes are proving they are true team players. Jamil Doneth, Lakeland News.
Park officials say they have had many other community members volunteer to clean up storm damage and welcome anyone who is willing to help out.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.